Egyptian Coptic Christians being paraded along the Tripoli waterfront before being beheaded by ISIS terrorists.
Is that what ISIS has spread its wave of terror to endure from it?
Another American has been beheaded by the radical ISIS militants.